Wayne Yardley, Golden City, Missouri. This is a picture that I sent in to KSN, Gary Bandy.
Hello, and welcome back to Living Well. We want to show you another picture, but first we're going to show you the one we showed you last half hour because it was so pretty. We want to show it to you twice. Barry Tyler sent us this. It is called, we named this Joplin Sunset because he shot that in Joplin, and it was right around the time of sunset. And now here's the other picture that we wanted to share with you. This is someone who is hoping it means it's spring. If you look real carefully, oddly enough, there's a bee. This was shot, Wayne Yardley shot that, and I can even hear it. This is like 3D, or maybe 3B. Wayne Yardley from Golden City, Missouri shot that and sent it and said, hey, you know what? We've got flowers, we've got bees, it's getting closer. We've even got some ladybugs. Does that mean spring is here? Well, spring literally is here right now, and it's going to stay springy feeling for a few days before it does not. Tower Cam Timelapse, speaking of bees, by the way, we have time, we're going to talk to you about...
Once again, that was a picture that I sent in to KSN, Gary Bandy, Channel 16 in Joplin, Missouri. Thanks for watching, and this is Wayne Yardley. Hope you have a good day. 68 degrees, nice, warm once again.